lay off with them. They put the servant to the sword, and I am the only one who has escaped to tell you. While he was still speaking, yet another messenger came and said, your sons and daughters were feasting and drinking wine at the oldest brother's house, when suddenly a mighty wind swept in from the desert and struck the four corners of the house. It collapsed on them and they were dead. And I am the only one who has escaped to tell you. At this, Job got up and tore his robe and shaved his head. Then he fell to the ground in worship and said, naked I came from my mother's womb, and naked I will depart. The Lord gave, and the Lord has taken away. May the name of the Lord be praised. In all this, Job did not sin by charging God with wrongdoing. This is the word of the Lord.
It is what we creative good lady. He knew it. And we were surprised that even God knew the time you're going to born, and where you're going to born, and who will your daddy. Yesterday I was talking to my son. Well, you were born in the little town of my grandma. And I said, I wish you were from somewhere different. That was the best place to be born. Amen.
Amen.
And the time comes that God causes hope. 30 people die every day. 1,800 people die every day. 11,000 people die every day. 250,000 people die every month. We are all blessed. Amen. The time to be born and the time to die. So we should think about our death. As Nana has declared for us, we are all going to depart one by one. Amen. The scripture that we read in Matthew is about a banquet. Jesus organizing a big banquet in a parable. In that parable, just wait by it. Knowingly or unknowingly, we are all invited every day to the party. Jesus watches every day. Come to the party. Come to the party. And we also we have excuses as we don't have.
Oh,
I'll make up a costume too. I was actually talking to my wife, who's not here, and was wondering who he was, and I said, he just have to follow the beautiful mustache. And then you'll find me. I found out what it's like. Uncle, I love brother, I love you, and Father, let us also be able to live this life, so at the end of it all, people will be able to say, we fought a good fight, we finished our course of the race, and we kept the faith. At the end of it all, may they never forget how we made them feel, in the name of Jesus. Amen. I bless your holy name, for you are able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we can think or ask of, according to the power that work and effectually in us. To you be glory and honor. In Jesus' name I pray. All the saints of God will say again, Amen.
Thank you. Every reason you may not be able to attend the meeting. I'm out of here.